In this video, we will go over how to create a template file so that new web pages can be easily constructed. First, we can remove the title from the page so that we are free to name it whatever we want later on. Locate the span tag with the class header applied to it and delete the text Home. Next, highlight the closing and opening tag for the paragraph with the class Welcome applied to it, and press the Delete key. We won't be needing this text in our template. To save this file as our template, click the File menu and select Save As. In the file name box, type template.html. Then click the Save button.